Hello and welcome back to Let's Sip channel. If you're new to the channel, please do make sure that you do subscribe. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you very much for the support. Well, today we'll be sipping on the hijacker that was caught stealing cars. So they say that allegedly he stole cars from SA and sending them to Mozambique, and his nationality is uyiswadi. Here's a video where lapho bamshaye khona ukuthi akhiphe iqiniso. So on this video he does mention that he took the cars, and then at a certain time early in the morning they were supposed to be traveling the cars to a Mozambique. Here's the video.
Yes.
So we know that it's Twitter, ihlali phansi, and then they asking ukuthi why this person was not yet killed, but why bengambulalanga. I mean, you know, people from Twitter. And then this other tweet said, I hope he is well beaten up even if he checks out. And then this other tweeter said, but why is he still breathing? Because he stole the cars. They were supposed to deal with him. And then the other one said, Diamond, what happened to his hair now? Because, I mean, it is different from what it was before. And then this other one said, give him a Red Bull before you mord him so that he can last longer through the beatings. I mean, you know how South Africans are. And then the other one said, Diamond, what hairstyle is that after that beating? Anyway, for more videos, please do stay tuned in. Make sure that you do subscribe and you comment on the comment section down below and you like the video.